Sanbonani. It was reported that Uvictalizwalo from Real AM have already signed a 3-year deal with Sekhukhune United. Ukumbule kahle ukuthi last season iKaizer Chiefs mayimfuna lo muntu bathe bafuna 20 million rand. Just imagine bafuna 20 million rand. Indenze ukuthi iKaizer Chiefs also ne Orlando Pirates bame kancane about Litswalo because it was too expensive. 20 million akusimali encane. But manje I'm surprised, like I'm confused actually. Like bengacabanga ukuthi Litswalo angahamba nje for a fee encane less than 5 million rand. Uhambe nge 3 million ukuya ku Sekhukhune United. Lento le angiboni fairness mina la ku football. It shows ukuthi i Real AM maybe Real AM inenkinga ne Kaizer Chiefs. But in the ebed la ukuthi i future ka Litswalo. I don't think ukuthi laphaya ku Sekhukhune uzothola i-experience enough than le bekazoyithola kubebeka ku Kaizer Chiefs or i Orlando Pirates. This is not fair for a club efana ne Real AM uMamkhize. No, angifrustani lento ayenzile. Kanjani? I player libe nama price ayi 2. Mina mangifuna ukulithenga mele ngikhiphe 20 million, but abanye mabafuna ukumthenga bangakhipha even 3 million. Just imagine 17 million different. So this is not fair bafithu. Bengidlulisa lo message nje. You can let me know your thoughts about this in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching.